Regardless of whether you feel that Michael Jackson is correct in his assertion that Martin Bashir's documentary was not a true representation of the interviews that actually took place, there is one question that many people share. How could Michael Jackson, a 44-year-old man who has spent most of his life in the spotlight, have allowed himself to open up to a virtual stranger? This footage from Michael's camera may give you a better understanding.
Special.
It seems to me that through history, people, they really want to make someone big, and they want to be, oh, this person is so talented, and we've got to make them godlike, and they have to be perfect. And then as soon as they're there, they get more joy in tearing someone down.
Eventually, when you talk and you say it like it really is, you just light up. That's what it's about, bringing out what you're about.
That whole special was, it was just an attempt to tear him apart, and he trusted. He trusted Martin Bashir. They took this thing back to the studio, and they took a lot of things out, and the way this thing was narrated, it was just not fair.
Why have you and I spent the last
I'm always continuously.
They want to make you have to be crazy.
And then slowly he started bringing his own opinion into the picture. As a reporter, as a news, I like to see the truth, then I'll decide what my take would be on it.
Aren't I being honest, Topo?
It's not just you, though. You can see that.
Bashirs will come and go, you know? Michael will live forever in everybody's hearts.
If indeed this video, whatever it was that was shot, is supposed to be about Michael, then it will show him as a caring, loving, understanding father, person, human being. Because that's what he is.
No matter what you may feel about what you've seen on this program, it's hard to deny that Michael Jackson is a complex and controversial subject who elicits a passionate response from virtually everyone who comes in contact with him, whether through his music or his private life. In the past 2 hours, our only goal has been to present an objective view of events, showing them as they actually occurred and allowing you to draw your own conclusion. But we do feel it's appropriate to leave you with one more piece of information. Mr. Bashir is quoted as saying, "Michael Jackson is a marvelous father to his own children, and I never saw anything that would qualify as a criminal activity." This comes from an interview dated just a few days ago. Thanks for joining us, everyone. I'm Maury Povich. Good night.
Do you sometimes despair of human nature?
Yes. Yes, of course.
I mean, can you ever do anything that's right?
No. No matter what you do, there's always somebody that will say something about it. They have their opinionated, you know? No matter what you do. No matter how well, how good your intentions are, there's always some jerk, some mean-spirited person to try to bring you down. And all you wanted to do is bring some love and some joy, and, you know, that's all.